unbeknownst to you, always gay. Take him away. Thank you, everybody. We're done.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Crawford. Can we get you to sign an autograph?
Jason, we love you.
Of course, dears. Mr. Colombo, you seem to be a fund of information. Would you know of a penitentiary with a decent music program?
Well, they told me they once tried a brass band at San Quentin. Why don't you ask the judge?
Thank you.
He's got gone.
I tell you, these autographs are going to be worth something someday.
You know, Rebecca, my wife, she always hums one tone when she's cleaning the house, and it's always the same. If you could teach me a few notes on this thing, maybe I could borrow it. And I could play it for her on her next birthday. She really loved it.
Well, can you remember what it is?
Da da da. Ba ba ba. He played midnight on the
Well, that's simple.
Bo-da-bo-da-boom. That's it. He played midnight. Okay, show me just the simple notes.
Okay, right here.